That's Secrets of the Pros. On behalf of Departmental Services, I'm your mixing engineer and producer, Andre. But now we're going to be talking about mixing vocals with cinematic strings and piano, right? So we have the new, let me see if I can bring this up real quick here. We have a new artist as well. She's doing a cover. And it's called Million Reasons from Lady Gaga. This is Shanika Moore. And we're going to be talking about how we got the vocals to blend nice and everything. And get you that studio song that you want. So without further ado, let's get right into the song. And then we're going to break it down real quick.
You're giving me a million reasons to let you go. You're giving me a million reasons to quit the show. You're giving me a million reasons, giving me a million reasons, giving me a million reasons. If I had a highway, I would run for the hills. If you could find the dry way, I'd forever be still. Giving me a million reasons, give me a million reasons, giving me a million reasons. I bow down to pray. I try to make the worst seem better. Lord, show me the way to cut through all this morning. Stuck in the cycle, I look off in the stare. It's like that I've stopped breathing, but completely aware. Cause you're giving me a million reasons, giving me a million reasons, giving me a million reasons.
And there you hear the strings coming in, right? So let's break it down real quick. First thing I want to start with, I have the drums here. Let's play that. Now what's going on here, this is some percussion, paranda drums here, and I'm doing the usual, just rolling off a little bit of low end here. So right about, maybe about 98, and I'm boosting a little bit of 8K, I'm not going to get into all this stuff. I'm boosting about 46. I believe that's the reason why I low passed it in the first place. Let's roll off to about 60. And I'm running it through the reverb. This is our reverb. I tweaked it myself. And here is the piano. I'm getting to love this piano a lot. This is the Alicia Keys grand piano. I'm using a little bit of reverb from the built-in plug, a little bit of spread, and a little bit of EQ using the Neutron equalizer, and also running through the DPR 402 from Wave. Let's get a feel of what's that doing there. And I have this on MS mode, so it's only the size I'm compressing a little bit. And let the piano do the natural flow. And to get some more super low end, I have Massive here, which I have custom a sine wave. Made some tweaks to the envelope here. I'll let you hear what that song is. It's basically an 808. It's right here. What I'm doing, I'm combining that with the piano and the percussions to give it a little more bigger sub, although we're doing like a you know, like a classical kind of thing. So now the piano itself, let's bring in the Massive, the 808. Rolling off a little bit of 60. So you don't hear it much, but you more feel the bass. And of course, I have some hi-hats here, with a tambourine. And I'm sending that to the reverb plug. And now let's get to Shanika, right? So here is Shanika's lead. So what I did, I automated the center reverb. So when she started to sing the intro, I increased the center reverb. That pushes her in that big hall, right? And if you guys want to know, let's see. I have two Q10s running on 1176. And that's about it. Shanika is a very dynamic singer, and I'm just knocking out some resonance. And the rest is up to you guys. You just have to use your ears on the master chain. I'm using a little bit of max bass here. I'm going to play it before and after without the max bass, giving the overall mix a little more meat.
Me a million reasons to let you go. You're giving me a million reasons to quit the show. You're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million.
It gives a body lift to the whole track. Well, let's isolate Shanika's voice. I'm also sending it to a plate.
Million reasons.
And that's why I get the back wall, right? And also a little bit of H delay, a little bit of feedback, high passing, about 340, and a little bit of low pass. So when you combine all of that together, guys and girls, you get this big mix here with the strings and everything.
It's like that I've stopped breathing, but completely aware. Cause you're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million.
Now for the string itself, I wanted some movement, right? Like it's an orchestral string, so a little bit of low passing, a little bit of basic EQ, but here's the main thing, right? I'm using the Modo mod to move the strings around left and right, so it takes you into that space. If you're wondering, you might be saying, "Ray, watching that string is coming actually from attack strings from the Phantom X presets for Contact," you know, so. It's a basic string, but once you know the EQ and those stuff. What I'm doing here, if I turn off the EQ, I was taking a little bit of top end, kind of wanted some more darker strings, right? And that's pretty much what I did for this song. We're going to be uploading the cover in a few. So I just wanted to touch base with that, guys. I'm going to be putting out more tutorials. So let's play a little bit of the track here.
It's like that I've stopped breathing, but completely aware. Cause you're giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. And if you say something that you might even mean, it's hard to even fathom which part I should believe. Giving me a million reasons. Give me a million reasons. Giving me a million reasons. When I bow down.
So we'll catch you on the next one, guys. Email us at dysstudioproducer@gmail.com and let us hit another 400 subscribers. We're going to be putting out these mix and show you guys how the real pros do it, all the secrets, and send us a challenge. You know, don't be afraid. Ask us questions, you know, so we can learn from each other. So we'll catch you on the next one.